What's the first question a governor should ask about any state program? Well, how about, should the state even be doing this? That's what I've asked as a businessman and as the mayor of Knoxville. It forced us to set priorities, and it's a great way to decrease the size of government and save money. Asking the right questions. That's what matters now.